In IELTS English training, English learning is divided into four sections: read, write, listen, speak. Now we are going to do certain writing exercises. Please take a long-sized ruled notebook and write the following details that you see in the screen in alternate lines, i.e. you should leave one line gap. Write all the details in pen and the answers in a different color, preferably in a pencil. I am not going to utter each and every line in these exercises. You will have to get in touch with an English teacher and get it corrected yourself. Thank you.